A Knott County man is facing a felony charge accusing him of child sexual exploitation. According to a Kentucky State Police statement, 55-year-old David Branham was arrested Tuesday on a charge of first-degree possession of a matter portraying a sexual performance by a minor. Branham was arrested as a result of an undercover internet crimes against children investigation, which began after KSP received a request for assistance from the Indiana State Police's Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force. Branham was lodged in the Kentucky River Regional Jail. The charge he is facing is a Class D felony charge, punishable by up to 5 years in prison.